Well, hello everybody and welcome back to another episode on the World of Corralis server. How is everybody doing? I'm doing so good, I'm doing great. Check out this place, by the way. Let's take a little quick little spin as I talk to you about what I'm gonna do today. We are in a new warp. I was looking for free builds, places that I don't actually need to ask permissions to build anything. This is one of them. This is actually called Amsterdam. Yep, Amsterdam is awesome. It's a warp that pretty much you were trying to recreate Amsterdam and all the buildings around Amsterdam, which the building and the architecture in this place and in Amsterdam in real life is freaking amazing. It's really unique too, the style of buildings. Somebody's just building right there. Look at this. Check this out. It's amazing. And look, this is like a real spot in Amsterdam, I think, and I seen it when I was Googling, because that's something else that they tell you when you get on the server. On this warp, Google this place. Look at this. I am Amsterdam. That's so cool. That's an actual spot right there. I'm gonna take a picture of me standing by here. It feels like I'm actually in Amsterdam. Let me just go over here and take a picture right there. Boom, paparazzi in Amsterdam for like a tourist. Well, this place is awesome. I was looking for free room places I could just go and I don't have to ask for permissions and build stuff. So this was one of them, and I did a urban style house, but it's a little different. This is gonna be a townhouse. It's cool as hell. I'm not gonna have like a shop or a store on the bottom. It's just gonna be just for living. It's gonna be for a really rich person. but look at this neighborhood. Check this out. The stuff that really pops out at you is the roofing. The roof designs are super unique, and it's just very, very Amsterdam-ish, if that's a word. Damn-ish. That's awesome. But yeah, check that out. So I started Googling some stuff, and I think I got a good idea of how to do it. So I got some stuff together. I got a spot too. I found a perfect spot, just nestled in between a bunch of greatness. It's actually this way. Follow me. It's right here. See this little empty little spot right here? It's really thin too, so it's gonna be kind of cool and unique. Right there, that little hole right there. That's me. That little hole is me. So I'm gonna be nestled in between these two guys right here. It's perfect. So tight, and sexy and thin. It's super unique. So what I'm used to. So I'm gonna do something a little different. So yeah, I'm gonna be right here. Let's just get on into it. I got a couple ideas. If you look around here, everything's kind of, you have the dark colors, you have your bricks, you have your browns. I'm gonna lighten up the place. I'm gonna get some blue stained clay. It's kind of purplish magenta looking like. But check this out. Let's read these rules. So Amsterdam traditional townhouse, 3 to 5 stories. I might go 3 to 4. I don't think I'm gonna go the full 5. So I don't wanna make it too crazy tall. Maybe like that. This height. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's 5. So I might go one more lower than that, or around that height. We'll see how it goes. I'm not even sure how I'm gonna do this. Garden behind. So you see a little spot right there. That's for garden. Little outdoor garden. And don't forget to read the rules. I suggest to Google Amsterdam before starting. I did. Okay, so let's break all these here, take this out, put my name on it. All right, let's go. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the I saw a lot of buildings in Amsterdam. They have a lot of white or like brickish first floors, so I'm gonna go with the white. I'm gonna probably go around this height right there. So white bottom, oops, and then I'm gonna go with the blue top. So, and I did see some houses in Amsterdam that they did have very colorful blue, red and purples and stuff. So I ain't making this up. I ain't gonna totally mess this up. Hopefully I don't mess it up. so we'll see. And let's see. Let's move this up. Let's get a little base going. Oops, messing all this up. So let's get a little base going. Let's go like that for now. I think I might go up a level, like so. Oh, and these things you see here, these are bikes. In Amsterdam, so many bikes everywhere. That's how people get around a lot. So you got these random bikes everywhere. It's all like planted all down the road. And this little, whatever this is. This is awesome. And a little rail system. That is so cool. So cool. So we got this. Let's go, so simple for the beginning. I think I'm going to pop this out right here by one. Let's see. Okay, we're going simple. Let's do, okay. I'm gonna go with, let's see, one of these guys upside down, and then one of these right so. Let's see. When I go up these things, let's see, I'm gonna probably put one like that. Oh, that's gonna be weird. I might move this. Don't tell anybody. Okay, there's plenty of bikes everywhere. I'll just say I stole it. Oh no, I might not do that there because this thing is here. I just broke it for nothing. I griefed. I'm gonna be kicked out. let's go with some stone to get in like so. And then probably a little thing like that, just so you can be cool to get in. And I'm going to use this as the top part, roof, and this, and maybe some of the quartz. We'll see. But let's see what we got here. No, that's fine there. I might pull a flower pot on that, and then lift this guy. Let's get some glass going. Let's see, what color glass is this? Let's just take this for now. Oh, that's a full block, isn't it? Oh, you fancy. All right, here we go. Light gray. Yeah, I like light gray. Oops. So we got, let's say, a 3. I don't know. I think I might go with a 4. I think I might... Let's see how this looks like from far away. Let's get back a little bit. No, I think I might go with a 4 high. Let's go a little higher. Let's make the first floor a little bit bigger than the other floors. I'm mostly going to go with a 3 high window on these up there on the top part. But let's make a big, giant glass at the front. Big, giant window on the front right there. All right, that looks cool. I might go raise this up. Also, let's move this up, and let's do upside down stairs here and there. Oh, that's looking sexy. And then let's probably do the same thing on this. And we're going to go with a little window, maybe right here. And then lower this guy like so to get in. Double door? Double door? Should I do a double door? Yeah, I should do a double door to get in. Okay. I don't know. I might take this out. I'm thinking. Let me see if I could come up with a different... I might push... I could do... Let me see. Could push this in one. Oh, I can even go with white. No. Let me think about this. Wait, I had wood, didn't I? No, I didn't. Where's my wood? Let's get rid of this... Get rid of that for now. Let's see something. Do I have to pee time already? Sheesh. I don't know if I should go with this wood or this wood. I think I'm going to go with this wood. Let's go a little darker because it's going to be a lot of light colors with the blues and the whites and stuff. Let's go a little... I'm not going to go all the way dark with dark oak or anything. Let's just go with this for now. Alright. Oh, pee time it. Yep. I took my shaders off because it was too drastic, too dramatic right now. I'm in the building mood. I can't do it. We can do this. Let's get a door. Let's just grab this door for now. That's fine. I like that door anyways. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, you can't place that there, can't you? Can't place that there. What? Weird. That's okay. Oh, no. Why you looking like that? Oh, it fixed it. What happened? Where you going? Crazy door. No, that door's not... I'm not feeling that door. Who has a door here that I'm too lazy? You know, I can go with a glass door like that. That's nice. I can go with a glass door. No, but this... Oh, it's stupid railing. Yeah, this is my door. This is my baby door right there. That's my door. That's my... Is this dark oak? There's dark oak door, isn't it? Yeah, this is too... Whoa, it breaks weird like that. So we got... Yeah, I think that's a little cleaner. A little cleaner. I like it. It's a lot... Oh, yeah, I like it. I like it. Okay. Let's grab this glass. Let's put this in here. Very nice, very nice. And I'll come up with something cool down here. So we'll leave it plain for now. We'll just modify it on our way. Here, let's go up. Let's move this up one more. Let's grab this guy. Put some upside down stairs. Like so. Let's move back a little bit. See how it's feeling. You know what? I might change this up. Let's see. Hold on a minute. Let's go with a regular stair. Going down. Let's come up with a cool pattern. How about double upside downs? Double upside down. Or, no, I got it. No. Like this. Okay. And get rid of you. Let's do single slab on top. Let's go with upside down stair here. 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 Okay. That looks fancy already. Let's get rid of you. Let's start putting our blue on this guy. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, all the way like this. Let's go up a little bit. Let's go up to about there. And let's raise you. Alright, that looks... Oh, that looks just... It's perfect, and I like how it stands out. It's awesome. What else can we do with this? You know what? I might change it up because it's kind of plain. I might do... let's think about this for a second. let's think about this. How about if we do boom boom, boom boom, boom boom like so. And then how about down here? We can do doop, doop, doop. Or hold on. How about hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. I don't like this here because it looks like it stands out way too much. Let's block this off. Let's drop this down. Drop this down. And drop this down again. I like how that feels though. And then how about if I do, let me get rid of this guy. And let's do like a little design like that. No, not feeling that. Let's flip it. Let's drop this. Let's do block there. How about that? Kind of looks like there's a basement down there. How about if I do something like this? Hold on a minute. Let's do something like this. Something like this. Hold on. Hold on. No, I'm not feeling this part. How about if we do... Let's see something. Let's see if we... Whoa. Hold on. Put it back. Let's see if we do something else. How about if we do... I love playing with stuff like this. This is cool. Let's do upside down here. Upside down here. No. There. Let's go with upside down like this. And an upside down like this. We got that going. But it's kind of weird, though, because of this stair there. Now let's go with simple. Let's go with simple for now. We'll change that up in a minute. Let's just keep design. Let's keep design. What else are we doing here? You know what I could do? I could do like let me see something. How about if I drop all this out? Give me who has dirt around here? Maybe I can grab that dirt. Is this dirt down here? Is that dirt? Are you dirt? No, that's yeah. What are you doing with green here? I'm so lazy. I'm just looking for dirt. You know what? Let's start here. Okay. Let's do this. Like something like this. Let's grab. Oh. Let's grab something like that. All right. What if I do something like so? It would connect if I put flowers, would it? I'm not sure. Let's get rid of this. Something like so. I like how this feels. And a little flower thingy there. Let's get some flowers. I should be doing this last and not now. It's okay. Let's do, let's see. I like, I like you. Let's drop you in there. And I like, how about one of those ferns? Let's see. How about something like that? That actually looks nice. How about a slabby? Ooh, sorry. How about a slabby? Let's do a slabby slab. Ooh, of cobble. Ooh, very nice. Let's do a little cobble slabby right there and right there. I like that. I'm keeping that. All right, cool. Next. Oh, no. Let me... Hold on. If I'm going to do that, I might as well do that and make it like a cool little effect. And maybe if I do... Let's do some. Maybe something like this. And... Something like that to get in. Yeah. I like it. Now, let's get some cobble wall real quick. Curious, though. Just curious. Because I see a lot of styles that has those little cobbles. Or that has like a fence. See like that? They have that over there going. I want to see what it looks like if I were to put these on this as we go along. But let's see. Let's just leave it there for reference. I did see it a lot when I was looking at the online Googles and stuffs. Okay, so now let's start with the windows. So if we go like this, let's drop that down. I want a three high. So one, two, three, and then drop this up here. Drop this up here. Something like that looks so sexy. And then grab the glass and let's do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3. Oops, sorry. And the 1 and the 2 and the 3. Oh, that's looking sexy. And I like how this is positioned like right there. Ooh. Hold on. That might be too much. Okay, just leave that there like that. On this, I'm thinking we could do something like so. Add a little bit more detail to it. We'll see. I'm thinking about it. thinking about. But then, now, if we're going to keep going, we're going to keep going like this. On these, I can leave it simple, or I can pop out stuff. Maybe this doesn't, wouldn't even matter. Maybe I could pop out stuff like so. Or I can drop, let's see, either that, or maybe something like so. Oh, no, 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 P-time. I feel it. I feel the knights coming. That seems to be too much. Maybe, I wish I could make slabs out of clay for fudge brownie's sake. I'll think about it. I'll think about it. Now, next up, if we're going to go up one more, let's do up one more here, here, here. Let's do it again. Oops. Let's go here, here. Okay. Now we're going to leave two gapper on that and then go here, here, and then do one, two, three. Drop that in here. Drop that in here. Beautiful. And let's do this again. Oops. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. And then put the little cobble wall thing on the outside. There's a dog outside getting so super upset. I hear him. He's going nuts. Let's drop that in here. Drop that in here. Alright, let's pan back. Oh, it's looking cool as hell. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go up again. Let's go up again. Boom, 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 boom. And then we're gonna go last floor probably. So we got. So you got pretty much one, two, three, and we're gonna do four floors. That's it. Let's go up again. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Let's do this again. Boop, 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 boop. One, two, three. Drop this down. Drop this. Oh, sorry. Damn, that dog going crazy out there. And then sorry. I get distracted. It's a stupid dog. He's just going nuts. Somebody feed that man. Oh, girl, whatever he is, or she, or it. Maybe he has no balls. And if he has no balls, but has a penis, so still it would be a guy. Okay, or a girl, whatever. Who cares? Bye. And then we're going to close that off right about there. Oh, I love how it stands out in between all this. It's so cool. Okay. Hopefully I don't get banned for this. I probably won't. It's going to be okay. Okay, so I'm going to go with that. I'm going to seal that off here. Now, I'm going to work on some kind of a roofing idea. Something like that style is pretty cool. This, like, something, a mix and mash between that, that, and that. To do it, though, I'm going to probably do, it's going to be like a three here, three wide here. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. I think it's a, make a four. Boom, boom. Something like that. Let's go back a little bit. Okay. Now, maybe if I do here, let's do stair, stair, like that. Let's pan back a little bit. All right. Okay, that's cool. Is this a two wide or a three wide? Should I do a three? I think it should make a little higher. Let's do a three there. Okay, and then we pop this here. Let's do here, here, here. And then we've been doing that, so let's end it off with that. A little pace of sexiness. Okay, now this is where it starts to get a little bit complicated. Let's see. I'm going to be using this guy for the outside walls. So let's do pop that, pop that. And this is the first time doing this kind of roof, so it's gonna be weird. Pop that here, pop that here. We're gonna do, let's see if I do upside down stair. I mean regular stair and then upside down stair, like oops, like so, like so. Like so, like so. Okay. Alright. Now I'm thinking, maybe no, maybe no. Oh, maybe no, maybe not. Drop that here, drop that here. Then do an upside down stairish in the way house. Like that. Like that. Drop this here, then upside down that guy. Alright. Drop that upside down that guy. Alright. And now maybe if we do, upside down, double upside down on that. I mean, regular and an upside. Oh, I don't think it can fit you. Oh, I fell. Sorry. Okay, forgive me. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. And then we do. Ooh. Something like that. Maybe. Or we could leave this. Close this off again. Maybe do a little upside down pop out, like so, and maybe a bottom pop out like so, and then a little thing like that. Little thing like that. Get rid of you. I don't know what you're doing there. Something like this. Let me see. Hold on a minute. Might be too crazy with it. Yeah, it might be a little too much. Thinking about doing something like this though, separate. And then maybe like a boom, 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 boom kind of thing. That's looking alright. Alright, okay. I ain't mad at ya. Let's see. How about if now I drop a regular? Let's do this. No. Do a little upside down right now. Something like this. Okay. Upside down there. Okay. Regular. Okay. Let's make it more a little bit more traditional. Like this. Like this. Maybe like this. And a little peeky peek. That's different and nice and sexy. Look at that roof. Look at that roof. I might get rid of this guy though. Keep this back in. Lag. You know what? What if I pop all this out a little bit? Pop it out by one. See what it looks like. Let's do this. Let's pop it out by one. See how it do. This is cool. I love experimenting. This is such a different build I've never ever thought of doing ever, which is awesome. Always go outside your comfort zone, people. Do something different. This is awesome. Amsterdam build. Like I would never even think about that. How about a little think curve job like that and a little upside down job here and here. Oh man, this is glorious. Pop this down. Oh, I think I'm sold with this. Let's pop that out here. Pop that out like so. Oh damn! I like this. All right, let's compare and stuff like this to these guys. Yeah, it's different. It's not the same. It keeps a little unique flair to it, and it's nice. I like it. I like this a lot. Okay, we're good. I could add a little bit more, but I think. What if we do a little cobble wall here and here? A little bit of extra sexiness there. And then let's pop this back here, like we're following that pattern. Cool. And then. That's good. You know what? Off cam, I'm gonna just lay these purples or blues all the way down to the end and make a little box. I'll be right back and we'll finish off this roof. All right, and we're back. So check this out. This is what I did. Walled it up very nicely. Here's some quartz and the roof. I put some bedrock. Look at the bedrock on Flows HD. For real though. So sexy. And it's awesome because above this. We got more flooring, so we could do patterns on the rooftops. Backyard. This is the little garden I'm gonna do. Make it nice, make it sexy. Little tiny. It's super tiny, but we do a little seating area, some bush. I might do a greenhouse kind of thing, an indoor greenhouse back here. It's gonna look sexy. And then boom, 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 boom. We added more details, and I'm gonna do this same thing in the front. I just add a little bit more. Check this out. I put these little slabs up and down on top and bottom of the cobble wall, and I added this little bit of detail. It was kind of plain, so I added this like little overhang, and I'll do it on the other side of together. And then on the top, mirrored everything that was on that side. The only thing I did is some slight modification just to the top part here, so it kind of looks like a little cross-looking pattern kind of thing. Look at that. The only thing I did is right here. Before we had it just straight, like we had it like this. So it came off pretty cool though. I liked it. It was like this, but then and then we didn't have that, so it looked like this. So I added just on the top here, boom boom, and for the slabs, and then here I went and I pushed it in instead of having it completely sideways like this. I moved it like that, so it gives a little bit more detail, and it looks sexy. And then we capped it off on the top. All the floors are done as far as the roof, and the ceiling and the flooring, and it's double layered and stuff, so we can work with stuff. We can do floor patterns or ceiling patterns, whatever. all the way down. I didn't set up for the stairs yet or separate the rooms. We'll do that on the next episode. For now, let's just do what I did on this side. So I already started as far as like repeating what we did on the other side with just this pattern. But now let's do this together. The way I did this was I went and I had it and I put upside down stairs right on the edges of these quartz pillars. And then on the top, I just put slabs just like that, just like that. Nothing else, no big deal, nothing too crazy, just a little bit more detail, because if you look at it, it is so nice how it is and how we set it up, but it's just too plain. It's like a flat wall like this. This is a nice building though, but it's flat, so flat on the outside, P-time, that I wanted to add a little more, and I didn't want to make it look just like everyone else's, so I just want to make it a little different. So let's do that. Boom, 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 and then on the tops, slap. Oop, it's over there. And that's it. And then here, everything is exactly the same. I mirrored this side already to that side. Now, the roofing. Let's do this last thing before we end the episode. Let's do some roofing. Yeah, the roofing is super cool. I've never done a roof like this, so let's do it together. Pretty much going down the line with this, matching this stair right here. And then on this side, we're going with the one block up, all the way down. One block up, all the way down. Here, and then on the top side, boom, 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 and we throw in the stairs. I know I missed it. It's okay. I'm going back to it. And boop, and boop. All right, now on this side, we're going to go with two blocks up, one block in, two blocks up. Let's do it on this side, too. Let's do it all together. Ooh, I don't think I really needed that to get more space on the inside. Let's do it all together. We're going all the way down. Damn, I missed one. I missed another one. I missed everything. And one more. Oh, why you like this? There you go. let's go all the way down with this guy. Oh, you stupid. I'm misclicking. You don't know. I think I'm getting carpal tunnel because I click so many times. So I'm not using World Editor or anything. So I have to manually raise up all these walls. It took so long. It took so damn long. But it's okay. It's okay. I like going old school with my building. No World Edits. Not yet. Plus, I'm too lazy to learn. One day, when I'm not too lazy to learn, I'll do all this. This would have been done in one command. Boom. Whole line. But it's okay. And then this side. It's okay. It's not taking that long. Oh, I missed. All right. Almost done. And let's get to the end of the line, which is right there. And then here, we're going all the way down one time with this block. Oops, wow, missed. Like that. Okay. Now on this side, I'm thinking, I don't know if I want to put a line. No, I'm going to close it up right there. I was thinking about maybe putting a line of this guy. Like this, maybe. But I'm thinking, no. You know what I'm thinking, though? Because it looks beautiful like this. I like it. But, you know me. I want to add a little bit more detail. So I'm thinking about repeating this look every, I don't know, maybe, let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, if we do it here, and then here, let's just count how it would look like, so it's a four, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, oh, perfect, oh, I didn't plan this to be perfect, but it is. Let's go to the other side. All right, so 1, 2, 3, and the 4, right? Boom, oops. It's a little tight with that guy, but it's all right. 1, 2, 3, and the 4. Oh, that's cool. 1, 2, 3, and the 4. No, that's a nope. That's not a 4, that's 4. And then 1, 2, 3, and 4, right? And then 1, 2, 3, 4, perfect. Because I want to raise it and do like a little kind of something cool on it. Let's see, something like this, and then raise it again, like that. Okay, all right, and then bring it again and make it almost like it's wrapping around on both sides. So, oh, this is awesome. It came out perfect. I didn't even plan it. I swear everything I'm doing here, I'm winging it, like I always do every single build. This is awesome, though. It's coming out really nice. All right, let's go. Boom, boom, boom. All right, let's go on this. So we're matching it. All right, now we bring that guy up here. here, 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 and then this side, boom, 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 boom. I'm not hearing the blocks in place. There they go, they're a little delayed. And then on the top here, we're gonna add this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Oh, right there. That's it. That's it right there. Now, I'm thinking maybe I should do this. I'm not sure. Let's see. Let's see what it looks like if I just do match the same pattern as that. All right. Yeah, I think that's going to look nice. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right. And should I or should I not put this guy in here? And then do that. Yep. Do that. All right. Slabbies. Slabbies, you go down on... I mean, you stay down there. Oh, man. Oh, man. That's cool. That's awesome. That's awesome. Yep. Oh, and if you look at here, I like this because, you know, we're changing patterns. We're using this guy. This is quartz, and that's wool. It's the interior wall, which is cool. I'm thinking about... maybe taking these out and then maybe putting the purple to line the purple down like this. Let me see what this looks like instead of the white. Yeah, I think I'm sold to that one. I think I have to do in the inside because this is a little smaller than that one, so you're not going to see purple on this side, but I am going to notice. So, I'm going to take this up, just for now. Not for now. Not just for now, forever, but I'm doing it now. Oh. And I'll figure out layouts, floor design, floor patterns. We'll go on the next episode. But for now, I think I am loving the crap out of this. Yep. Yep. Loving it. Loving it. I could add a lot more. I can go crazy all into it, but that's it. No. I might think about doing other things, but I'm good for now. I'm really good for now. This is awesome. Okay, we're out, guys. Catch you on the next episode. This is awesome. I love this building. We'll do some more stuff on the inside. We'll lay out room floors and everything on the next one. I'll probably finish it up on this one. It's going to be a quick two-parter, I'm thinking. But yeah, I'll catch you guys. Bye, 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 bye. We're in Amsterdam, people. Get the way. I'll see you later. See you on the next episode. Bye.